Jnana Sim Achyut Palaha. Jnana Sim, the sword of knowledge, is given by Krishna. Okay, sword of knowledge is given by Krishna. And when one serves a guru and Krishna, in order to hold the sword of Krishna's instructions, Balaram gives one strength. Balaram is Nityananda. Brajendra Nandaniyai Sachi Sutta Vailasai Balaram Vaila Nitai. This Bala, Balaram. Okay, this is very important for new people. They may not know. They should understand who is Krishna, is Chaitanya. Balaram, Brajendra Nandaniyai. Who is Brajendra Nandan? Means Nanda Bhagava's son. Same person is Sachi Sutta, means Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And Balaram Vaila Nitai. Balaram became Nityananda. So, the power to defeat this material things, Maya, that Bala, that power, who gives? Balaram. Okay? So Balaram comes with Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and both of them are so merciful that in this age of Kali, one can easily take shelter of their lotus feet. So, in Kali Yuga, who are that Krishna and Balaram? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Nityananda Prabhu. Okay, so Nityananda Prabhu will give that bal, that power to Krishna. Will give the sword of knowledge, but power who will give? Balaram. They come especially to deliver the fallen soul of this age. Papi tapi yata chila harinam uddarila. Okay, all type of people, they can come to all the papi tapi, whoever are their most sinful person can come to Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Nityananda Prabhu, they will be immediately given mercy. There is no quality, there is no this kind of checking there. Anybody comes, they will get mercy for free. This is the mercy of Lord Chaitanya and Nityananda. And what is their weapon is? Their weapon is Sankirtan, Harinam. Thus one should accept the sword of knowledge from Krishna. One should accept sword of knowledge from Krishna and be strong with the mercy of Balaram. We are therefore worshipping Krishna Balaram in Sridham Vrindavan. Krishna Balaram ki jai.